class. I'm Teacher Chyna and welcome to our online learning. So today we are going to learn about healthy and unhealthy food. But before we go to our discussion, let us all watch this video.
Learn English with Omnom.
Hello Omnom. How are you today? Oh, let's have a look under here and see what we can find. A cake! Oh, I do love a good birthday cake. But Omnom, I'm sorry. Cakes are not very healthy. Never mind. Let's see what's next. An apple! A juicy red apple! They're very, very good for you, Omnom. Don't worry. You can try it later. Let's put it in the basket. Excellent. Right, shall we see what's next? A cheeseburger! Oh, I do love cheeseburgers, but they are not very good for you. Sorry, Omnom. It has to go with the cake. Let's try again. Broccoli! Oh, look, Omnom! It's the same colour as you. A lovely, healthy green. Oh, it looks like a baby tree. Right, what's next? Pizza! I do love a good pizza. It's very Italian, but not very good for you. Sorry, Omnom. Has to go in the unhealthy basket. Okay, one more go. Spinach! I say, Omnom, spinach is exceedingly good for you. It's the same colour as you too. Green must be a very healthy colour. Now, which basket should we try? I'm starved. Unhealthy. Healthy, unhealthy, healthy! Excellent choice, Omnom.
All right, so welcome back, kids. I hope you enjoyed and learned something from the video that you have watched. All right, so today, as what I have said, we are going to learn about healthy and unhealthy food. All right, so first, what defines healthy food? All right, so healthy foods are those that provide you with the nutrients you need to sustain your body's well-being and retain energy. So in simple words, healthy foods are good for our body and it makes our body strong and healthy. All right, so water, carbohydrates, fat, protein, vitamins, and minerals are the key nutrients that make up a healthy and balanced diet. And on the other hand, we have the unhealthy food. So basically, unhealthy foods are junk foods. These can be described as foods that have less nutritional value and are high in fat, sugar, and calories. Such food may be high in protein, but your body needs a certain amount of protein and not in excess. So here are the examples: high in calories kind of food, high sugar and fat, little dietary fiber, little dietary protein, little dietary vitamins, and little dietary minerals. All right, so those kind of foods are examples of unhealthy food. All right, so let's go to the examples of healthy food. So number one are vegetables. So we have here the picture. We have the carrots, cucumbers, mushrooms, cabbages, and some other leafy vegetables. And also we have onions and potatoes. And for other examples, we have the broccoli and some peas. All right, so number one, vegetables. Second are fruits. Okay, so we have mangoes and apples. And look at the picture in the center. In the middle, we have some kind of fruits like pineapples, papayas, bananas, watermelons, and oranges. All right, so fruits are very good for our body, especially if you want sweets. Don't eat candies, just eat fruits, all right? And the third one is the variety of proteins. Remember earlier I mentioned that proteins are really good for our body. So proteins can be found in meats, eggs, and nuts. So examples of nuts are almond, cashew nuts, pistachios, and just look at the picture, right? So, and cashew nuts, okay? So those are the examples of source of protein. All right, so for this one, let's go to the examples of unhealthy food. Again, remember, unhealthy foods are not good for our body. So example number one is the fast food, right? So we have hamburgers, fried chicken and fries, and pizza, right? I know you kids, me also, I love this kind of food, but we should know that they are not good for our body. These food are just no good for our body. All right, and the second one is the junk food. So we have chips, all types of potato chips that you can find in a supermarket. They're not good for our body. Second one, donuts, sweets, not good for our body. And sodas, it's high in artificial sugar, like Fanta, Sprite, Coca-Cola, and Pepsi. Junk food, not good for our body. And last one is sweet, or the sweets. So we have candies. It's not good for you, especially for your teeth, because it can damage and can cause cavities for your teeth. And if you have cavities, it will make your mouth, it has a foul odor or bad breath. So not good. And ice cream, sweets, not good. And of course, cakes. All right. So again, if you're craving for sweets, don't eat these kind of food. Just eat the fruits. Okay. All right. So very easy. Those are the examples of healthy and unhealthy food. So for this one, we are going to have a short activity. So everybody, let's do this. All right, so for this one, you're going to identify the picture if it is a healthy or an unhealthy food. So very easy. All you have to do is to circle the correct answer. All right, number one. Okay, everybody look at the picture. The picture, it shows the fruit smoothie or fruit shake. Okay, so do you think, is it healthy or unhealthy? Okay. All right. Okay, let's go to number two. Number two, look at the picture. It's a kind of candy and it's called lollipops. Do you think lollipops are healthy or unhealthy food? Okay, and let's go to number three. Number three, look at the picture. It's almond milk. Almond is a kind of nuts, which is good source of protein, and a milk is a good source of calcium. So do you think almond milk is healthy or unhealthy food? And number four, we have the vegetable salad, a salad made of vegetable. So do you think, is it healthy or unhealthy food? Okay, and last one, number five. All right, look at the picture. It's really good, right? It's called banana split. Okay, don't be confused. It has a banana, but look at the picture. It has ice cream and some chocolate syrup. Do you think, is it healthy or unhealthy food? All right. Okay, I hope everyone is done. Let's check your answers. All right, let's go to number one. So number one is a fruit smoothie. So basically it's like a fruit shake made of different kinds of fruit. And do you think, is it healthy or unhealthy food? And the correct answer is healthy food. Yes, it's healthy because it's made of fruit and it doesn't have chocolate or a lot of sugar, so it's fine. So fruit smoothie is healthy food. All right, next one, number two, lollipops. It's a candy. So what do you think? Is it healthy or unhealthy food? So candies are unhealthy food. Yes, not good for our teeth, not good for our bodies. So lollipops are unhealthy food. And then number three, almond milk. Do you think, is it healthy or unhealthy? It's healthy, very good for our bones and a good source of protein and calcium. All right, so almond milk is healthy food. And number four, it's very easy, it's vegetable salad. So when you say vegetable, when you hear vegetable, automatically it's healthy food. Okay, number four, the answer is healthy. And last one is the banana split. All right, so if some of you got confused about this one, the answer is unhealthy food. You might think that there's a banana or a fruit in it, but majority of the components of this kind of dessert is sweets. It has ice cream and chocolate syrups and some other chocolates. So it's unhealthy for our body. All right. All right. So everybody did a great job. Very good job for today. And thank you so much for participating and listening to me. And I hope everyone have a good day and see you all next time. Thank you. Bye.